I dreamed I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked along the streets of gold, beside the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, and someone called your name. I turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And then he said, "But wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. One day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came." Then another man stood before you and said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church. His pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave. That's why I'm here today. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came." One by one they came, as far as the eye could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things you had done and sacrifices made are noticed on the earth, in heaven now proclaimed. I know up in heaven we're not supposed to cry, but I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you looked upon the Lord. He said, "My child, look around you, for great is your reward." I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came. Oh, thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came.